What's up, people? I was at a party one time and this older lady came and sit beside me and everybody started yelling, "Cougar!" I said,
"Where?
Don't yell cougar beside a black man. The only cougars I know live in the wild, sneak up on the innocent younger prey, boom, dead." A cougar is a lady over 35 years old that loves to date younger guys. That's the dumbest thing. Why the name cougar? Couldn't they come up with a better name like mummy? Aha! You didn't get it. Because these ladies are old. Laugh, people. I, Leroy Steadman Kenton, would never date a cougar. I already have a grandma. Why would I want to deal with the next one?
Leroy, pick up your underwear from off the ground.
Yes, grandma. Now, there's a lot of things out there promoting this cougarism. That website, Cougar Life. That TV show, Cougar Town. Don't get me wrong, there's nothing wrong with dealing with a girl older than you. I know lots of men who are married to older women. I'm talking about when you start coming up to 15, 20, 30 years older. Someone wanting to deal with a cougar is almost as weird as somebody wanting to hit Justin Bieber at the head with a water bottle. Oh my goodness, how can you hate him? His perfect hair that never gets messed up, those adorable puffy cheeks.
No homo.
And everywhere he go, he gets all the ladies. I'm sure many cougars would just love to take a bite out of him. Right, Justin Bieber?
Yeah, man.
But back to the real issue now. Now you say, Leroy, stop picking on the cougars. Don't much older men marry younger girls? Of course they do. It is disgusting the same way. But what do you call a male cougar? How about Tyrone? Tyrone comes in all different shapes, color, sizes, and ages. They roam around and find a nice young girl as a target, boom, knock her up, she get pregnant, and then they're on the Maury show and he's going,
"I am not the father."
Just having some fun with the people. But anyways, the point I'm trying to make is that there's all these different philosophies about how to go on with your sex life, talking about, you're free to go with anyone you want, whatever age.
If it feels good, then do it. You only live once, might as well have some fun.
No, I'm talking directly to any cougars or any Tyrones out there. Life is not just about sex. Watch out for the cougars, stay away from Tyrone, and stop dashing water bottles at Justin Bieber. Until next time, this is Leroy Steadman Kenton once again bringing you True Talking. Boom, me out. Cougar.
Where?
Thank you to YouTube user Disciple Al for requesting this video. Big up to you. Don't forget to request your topic in the comments. Send a message. You know how it go. That is it. Boom.